Astronomers are astonished. Scientists say they've discovered a new planet that they say may be able to support life.
The downside is it's not in our solar system. It's about 20 light years away. And in terms of the universe, though, that's really relatively close. It's in what astronomers call the Goldilocks zone. It's an area that's not too hot, not too cold. And the leading astronomer behind this find is from right here, UC Santa Cruz. Action News reporter Phil Gomez got to talk to him. He's live in Santa Cruz with the story. Phil?
Well, Dan, most of us have looked up at the stars and wondered whether there's another life out there. Well, this week we received some convincing proof from UC Santa Cruz astronomer Steve Vogt that there just might be on a planet called CLESA 581G.
It has just the right temperature for water to exist in liquid form, 0 to 100 degrees centigrade. We know its mass pretty well. It's 3 to 4 Earth masses.
That's how scientists describe this new planet in the Goldilocks system, a place way out in space where other life could live.
It raises some profound questions about what it means to be alive in the universe and humans and, you know, contacting other people. And so this is a small step in that direction.
University of California Santa Cruz professor Stephen Vogt says he believes that it is highly possible that life exists on a planet called CLESA 581G.
If you look at how quickly life got a foothold on the Earth 4 billion years ago under incredibly hostile circumstances, you know, it makes you realize that, you know, life can find a way. If you can just give it half a chance, it'll find a way.
To explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations.
While it sounds like something straight out of science fiction, Vogt and other scientists say it's real and happening now. The Search for Extraterrestrial Institute in Mountain View, a listening post for intelligent civilization, will now bend an ear in CLESA's direction.
Life as we know it relies on liquid water. And so now that we've finally found a planet that actually could have liquid water really on its surface, this becomes a great target. Not just this planet in particular, but it tells us that perhaps planets like this could be common out there in the universe.
And while Professor Vogt's discovery has garnered worldwide attention, he believes there are other planets like CLESA 581G out there.
It's surprising how easy it was to find this, actually, in the scheme of things. And that means that either we're just really lucky, it was just dumb luck, and we won't find another one for a long time, or there's a lot of them out there. I don't believe in luck, frankly. I think the statistics are telling us that there's a lot of these things out there, and we'll be finding many more of them in the coming years.
Nobody from Earth will be visiting anytime soon. The planet is orbiting a star about 20 light years away in the constellation Libra. Although Vogt believes an equivalent of a droid cell phone could make the journey, it would take about 200 years before we would hear back from it.
And in that time, they can cancel the broadband policy on the account. So we'll see. Thank you, Phil. Appreciate it.